400 pounds of vacuum sealed marijuana are now off the streets. A sergeant with Hancock County Sheriff's Department stopped the driver of a 2021 white Dodge Springer van for following too closely. The driver had green leafy plant material on his pants that looked like marijuana, so they searched the car. The driver and the passenger were arrested without incident and booked into the Henry County Jail.